In May.
St. Luke's East is celebrating a really big milestone. Mm-hmm. The hospital just welcomed its 20,000th baby.
That's a big number. Doctors delivered a baby girl Tuesday. Her name is Nevaeh. That is heaven spelled backwards. The baby's mom is from Harrisonville. St. Luke's delivered its first baby in Lee Summit back in February of 2006.